Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. I'm very glad to see you again with me, and today let's talk about BitcoinHD. It's a very interesting project and I hope that you will like this review. So stay attentive and let's begin. BitcoinHD is soon to be released and it will totally change the current landscape of Bitcoin mining. ASIC monopoly has given miner producers the power to raise miner price at their will. Mining firm centralization has caused barrier to entry, not to mention its enormous energy waste, surpassing 159 countries. BTC mining is now a game of the rich, the monopolists, and elites only, making normal people simply cannot participate. BHD's version is to realize the original ideal of Nakamoto's Bitcoin, a currency that anyone could mine, manage, and use.
The POC represent for proof of capacity, which is relatively new mining algorithm for people that don't really have a super powerful computer to do mining. POC uses the user's available hard drive space. The process allocates a certain amount of space to generate new coins, and that space is used to store large pieces of data.
You don't really need to go out and buy thousands of dollars worth of equipment to mine proof of capacity efficiently. You can use any sort of hard drive. You can even use your iPhone's HDD to mine them. All you need is space.
Running a hard drive farm is way more efficient than running a GPU farm, basically meaning that while you mine POC coins, you are also being more eco-friendly than people mining Bitcoin and other POW cryptos. There is no need to upgrade great equipment. Old hard drives and new hard drives work. All you need is space, and if one day you decide to stop mining, all you have to do is delete the data in the hard drive and it will be ready to use. Not like GPUs, which after a few months of mining are almost dead. We can promote even more decentralization because everyone has hard drives, so everyone can theoretically participate in the mining process.
The BHD with the POC move that has been launched has enabled miners to only invest a small amount of electricity, contribute hard disk capacity, the equipment investment can be gradually recovered. The principle of POC technology behind BHD is to use hard disk space to mine, which is energy saving, quiet and low noise.
Users can use unused space on the hard drive without having to use expensive video cards and intelligent machines. The traditional mining machine has high energy consumption, high noise level, and high temperature. Professional mines are usually centralized and ordinary users participate in high thresholds. The POC capacity proves that the hard disk is scanned once every few minutes. Usually, the hard drive is in standby mode, the energy consumption is ignored, the mine does not charge for electricity and has a natural resistance to energy.
Compared to the powerful proof of work, the power of POC proves energy saving, low power consumption, low noise, lack of heat, and a return to Nakamoto white paper can be used to extract miners. This is real decentralized extraction.
SSD is expensive. POC does not require fast data throughput, only capacity. So POC naturally eliminates ASIC chips. Based on the evidence of power, the future supports large blocks and add zero knowledge and other functions.
Feature: energy saving and environmentally friendly POC, natural resistant AC code, bogged down in the proof of POC power. Returning to the original intention of Bangkok, decentralize everyone to mine it supports large blocks with zero knowledge of evidence.
BHD will use a rigorously proven consider proof of capacity consensus mechanism. Proof of capacity uses meticulous verification methods to prove that a miner has a particular amount of hard disk storage space available to blockchain network. POC involves only minimal expenditure of electricity, unlike the hugely wasteful proof of work, and can finally rig mining of expensive ASICs.
The project believes that BHD will be a greener, faster, and fairer version of Bitcoin, moving back to the original ideal of the currency that anyone could mine, manage, and use. No ASIC, no electricity waste, BHD is people's Bitcoin. So guys, please share your comments below what do you think about this project. Will it be successful? And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to see me again. Have a great day, I will catch you guys later, bye!